After releasing the teaser of Sunny Leone and Tanuj Virwani's stellar One Night Stand, the makers have now released its trailer. It was launched at an event in Mumbai on Thursday, where the entire cast was present, including Sunny Leone, Tanuj Virwani, and director Jasmine Moses D'Souza. Watch the trailer launch here. Here, Tanuj Virwani, son of yesteryear actress Rati Agnihotri, who has shared many intimate scenes with Sunny Leone in the film, revealed how he reacted when he came to know about working with the actress.
Actually, मुझे screen test के लिए बुलाया गया. And that time there was like lot of secrecy, यानी कि अच्छा film का नाम है One Night Stand, but we are not telling you who's in it. But ये समझो कि कोई बड़ा है film में. मुझे अभी idea नहीं, तो उन्होंने बोला, then finally they told me Sunny. तो मैंने बोला, दो Sunny है, Sunny Deol, Sunny Leone, कौन से? कौन सा वाला? तो no, Sunny Leone.
One Night Stand.
Several Bollywood celebrities like David Dhawan, Satish Kaushik, Shakti Kapoor, Poonam Dhillon and Padmini Kolhapuri were also present at the trailer launch to support One Night Stand team. The film is slated to release on April 22nd.